तबले स्विच ऑन.
So we were doing that critical angle and total internal reflection. So yesterday we have seen the ray diagrams related to that. So today we will see reflecting prism. Reflecting prism. So reflecting prisms are those prisms in which image is formed due to total internal reflection. That type of prism we call reflecting prism. A prism in which image is formed due to total internal reflection. So in this case, image is formed due to, or in this type of prism, total internal reflection will take place. So generally, right angle isosceles prism we take as a reflecting prism. So that is 90 degree one angle, 45 degree. And other is also 45 degrees. We call right angle isosceles prism. So generally, it is used this one. 90-45-45. In some other special case like that, yesterday also we have seen when it is regular prism, then also for a particular situation, total internal reflection takes place. When ray is incident normally, at that time we have seen total internal reflection was taking place. So in that case, image is formed due to total internal reflection. So other prisms are, which ray diagram will be asked, 90 degree, 60 degree, 30 degree, that is one is right angle, other is 60-30, then 90 degree, 50 degree, 40 degree, that also sometimes it is ray diagram we ask, but we use this one. Reflecting prism means this is the prism. They will have, in some special cases, they will have total internal reflection. Now we have to mainly discuss the usage of reflecting prism. So two use we have to discuss. First is to deviate or to rotate. Sometimes it is asked to rotate the ray of light by 90.
Can
again, same condition.
It is blah, sir. Sir, you yes? Please read what you have written. Please read what you have written.
Usage of reflecting prism. Two use we have to discuss. One is to deviate the, to deviate or in bracket it is, or to rotate. Whatever it is asked, to deviate or to rotate. Of
light
by 90 degree. So this type of situation is used in periscope. This application is used in periscope. Periscope, you are knowing? Yes?
Yes, sir. It's a very hitting.
What is that? It used to see object lying at higher altitude from lower level or lower altitude. In class 9 we have done periscope, use of mirror was there here. Now here that same thing can be made by reflecting prism. Okay, so in this case what is happening? General re-diagram we have. So suppose the object or the ray is coming like this. This is 90 degree, this is 45 degree, that is 45 degree. So when ray is incident normally, what will happen? So at this place it will go undeviated. Now here the angle of incidence become 45 degree. So it will be total internal reflection will take place, and at this place it will become 90 degrees, so it will become undeviated. Is it so? So ray was going in this direction and it is turned by angle of 90 degrees. It was going horizontally, but afterwards it is vertically. So this ray is turned by angle of 90 degree. So when we see from here, what will be this point object will this surface will behave as mirror. Reflection is taking place. So this surface, when we see from here, this surface will look like polished surface, mirror. So this object will appear somewhere here. Here will be the image of this object. That is, object is here, but it is appearing to this place. Whatever distance from here to here, same distance like this. If this is point object. If it is an extended object, suppose you have taken this way, then from here also it will go like this, and it will reflect back. So if we see from here, the object is appearing like this here. So this will be at this place, and this bottom will be at this place. Image is somewhere like this. So the ray has turned by 90 degrees. Object which was vertical, now it is appearing horizontal. So this is used in periscope. What? Yes, it's clear. Board is clear or not?
That's
it. Understood. What is the meaning?
Yes, sir.
Right. Angle of incidence is 45 degree, and we know critical angle for glass is 42 degree. So this angle become more than critical angle. So total internal reflection will take place. So this is 45, this is 45. Naturally, this is 45, this 45. So here it will become 90. Angle of incidence 0, so it will go undeviated. So when we see from this surface, this will appear like mirror. So this is used in, this is not in syllabus, but just for understanding, we can see what is happening here. So one reflecting prism is here. So when ray of light is coming from this side, what will happen? It is reflected in this. In place of mirror, this is you. Earlier, here it was mirror. But as we know, the quality of mirror will be, the life of mirror is very less. Maybe after 5 years, its coating will be over. But once it is used, this reflecting prism, what will be? Unless it breaks, it will keep on working. Moreover, as here 100% reflection takes place, so image will be very bright. So that's why in better quality periscope, this is you. In place of mirror, this one is you. At this place again, one reflection should be there. So it will be incident like this, and then again it is reflected. So when we see from here, this object, which is object is here, will be visible. This is suppose inside that trench. So from here, the person can see what is going on above ground. This is used by the army person, or it is used by submarine also to see what is going on above water surface, remaining, hiding themselves inside. They can see what is going on. So this is 90 degree rotation. Second use is 180 degree rotation. This is used in binocular camera. In some camera, nowadays it is not used, no digital camera is there. So binocular and camera it is used. 180 degree rotation. Here, what will be? Suppose this is your 90 degree, and this is 45. Now, day is incident perpendicular to the afternoons. In the previous one, what was that? Ray was incident on, not perpendicular to one of the equal sides, not on the afternoons. Either base or perpendicular, whatever you will say. So, ray was incident like this, on this side. But here, it is incident on afternoons. So suppose the ray incident like this. What will happen to this ray? This will go undeviated. Can you hear me?
Yes, sir.
So it will go undeviated. This is 45. This is 90. This is 45. So when we draw the normal, this angle is 45, this is 45, this is, so angle of incidence is 45 degree. As we know, critical angle is 42 degree. So this angle of incidence become more than critical angle. So total angular reflection will take place. So the ray will reflect in this way. This is 45, this is 45, this is 45, this is 90, so naturally here will be 45 degree. Now if we draw the normal at this place, this angle is 45. Will it emerge out? No, it will not emerge out, because here again angle of incidence is more than critical angle. So one internal reflection here, second time internal reflection will take place here. Now this is, this way will reflect. This is 45 degree, this is 45, this is 45. So naturally this will be 90 degree. So incident ray is this way, but it is reflected this way. So when we see from here, this ray, this object will appear somewhere here, and distance this plus this distance behind. So two time reflection is taking place, like two mirror. So this is turned by 180 degree. The ray was going vertically upward, now it is, finally it is coming vertically downward. So rotation, total rotation is 180 degree. In place of this, if it is a extended object, and this is also reflected, this will be reflected like this. So point A will appear somewhere here above this, B will appear somewhere above this line here. So A is here, B is here, that means it will appear this way. We are showing it here, but it is not actually here. Actually, it will appear somewhere above. So in order to avoid that space, we have made here, but actually position of image is not here. Position of image is this much distance plus this much distance behind this surface. So this is 180 degree rotation. Over, Mehram.
Yes, sir.
Now the ray incident support like this. Complete the ray diagram. So it will come undeviated and it will be 90 degree here. At this place, angle is 45 degree. So total internal reflection is the same as previous one. So when you are showing reflection in this one also, this ray, reflected ray, will become parallel. Why is it so? This is 45 degree, this is 45 degree, this is also 45 degree. So this angle and this angle equal. So this ray will be parallel to this. Blackboard is not clear here. Sometimes net is coming, sometimes it is going. Okay, now you. So we finish this one and we leave. So this is again 45 degrees, 45 degrees, this is 90 degrees. It will be like this one. That is previous background can be asked this way also. Both are same diagram. This is also by 180 degree rotation. The river is coming this way and finally is emerging out this way. Okay, we'll leave this one up to here. You do the exercise of this part, A and B you have done. Now C you have to do, part C, and some more ray diagram next we will discuss, and other consequences of total internal reflection that we will discuss next day.
This is to deviate ray by reading how much degree?
Yes.
Sir, this one is to deviate by how many degree?
Same, 180 degree only. It was coming this way and returning that side. So just opposite return. So 180 degree only. No.
Yes, sir. Yes.
So same diagram means it is rotated. Diagram is a little rotated. No problem. So this is also same. Whatever we have done previous one, it can be asked this way also. So this is also 180 degree rotation. Over?
Yes, sir.
Okay, sir. I'll leave up to you.
Sir.
Thank you.
Thank you, sir.
Only one I sent that 5-year copy. Only Priyanshu Sinha I sent and no other. Send your 5-year copy. Last date is Sunday only. Okay, thank you.